Hey creators, thanks for checking out this video on using the web graphics creator. Today I'm going to show you how to recreate an ad. Here's what I did. I was looking on Facebook the other day and I found this ad. And I like the idea of the book with a nice background that kind of goes with the book. So today I'm going to show you, let's close that. Today I'm going to show you how to create a book from scratch, a 3D cover from scratch, and then put a background to it. And then you can use it for your Facebook ads. So if we launch the web graphics creator, we have a whole bunch of template sets. So I'm going to start with the e-cover set first. Okay. So when it loads, I want to find a template that kind of matches what I'm going for. This is what I think I want to use, and I'll show you why. I like the big text. We don't need the little laughing bird or the coffee mug. And I don't have a picture of myself like this, so we're going to create a fake book. We're going to create, let's do puppies or something. Puppy. I'm going to come over here. I clicked on the photos tab, and I come over here, and I'm going to search for a puppy image. And I get a whole bunch of images that we could use. Here we go. Perfect. So I'm going to drag him over, and I'm going to make him big so that he fits most of the book. And we'll center him a little bit. And I'm going to move him to the back. So go to Options, Send to Back. And now he's behind all this stuff. So I'm going to move this to the back. And we don't need this blue bar. I don't need the word your. He's not a personal. Actually, he might be a personal lawyer. Let's call him Lawyer Pup. All right. Let's bring this to the front. Manipulate the text a little bit. Let's give it some color. Let's give it a color. I'm going to close these images here. And I'm going to click on the text, go to text color, and let's colorize the word lawyer with, how about the red collar? How about the black? All right, how about black with a red outline? So return text outline. Let's see what a red outline looks like. Not bad. How about a tan outline? That's better. Okay. So tan outline, the word pup, we're going to make the pup red. Let's try that. Oh, I made the outline red. Okay. So you get the idea. So let's give this a good byline. Oops, let me turn this off. Okay, now we're going to give it a good byline. All right, you get the idea. You can make your covers pretty quickly. It's kind of fun just to goof around. With that, we don't need this pencil here. Well, maybe the pencil would be kind of a cool. Bring it to the front. Let's just drag it, and we'll spin it a little bit so it's not in the way of the lawyer. There we go. How's that? There's our book cover. Cool. Now, we're going to save this first if you want to. We can call him Puppy Lawyer. And we're going to save them into the dogs category if we want to. Save it. Okay, now we're going to download this to our downloads folder. Lawyer Pup. Download it. Okay, there he is. Now we can close this tab. Actually, we're going to go back to select designs. So what we did was we picked out, there's my save, we picked out the 3D, the graphics for the book. Now we're going to pick out the 3D model for the book. So we're going to come up to the top again. We had the templates. Now we're going to look up 3D models. So we click on that. Now we have the 3D models that we can use. I'm going to find a book that looks similar to that size. So we scroll down and we find, this is pretty close. So I'm going to see if this works. I'm going to click on it, and I'm going to click on the cover of it. Then I'm going to drag from my desktop, from a folder on my desktop, I'm going to drag the Lawyer Pup book cover over the 3D model. Bam, there it is. Okay, cool. now we're going to download this image as a transparent PNG. Okay, so we don't have the white background. And we'll call this Lawyer Pup Book. Download that guy. Cool, there it is. All right, now we don't need to save this right now, so we're going to go back and actually we're going to close the tab, and now we're going to find the background image. Okay, so we're back to our template sets, and this time I want to go to the scenery creator and open this up, and we're going to find a scenery that we think is going to match our book. All right, just so I can make this video quicker for you, I'm just going to find a desert. Now, our puppy is probably from Alaska and not from the desert, so that's an easy fix. We can move this out of the way. I'm going to come up to photos and type in, I don't know, Alaska. Let's see what we get. Oh, lots of cool images. Okay, so here's kind of a good one. Bring this over, and we'll make it big to fill up everything, and we'll send this to the back. And Alaska doesn't have desert mountains, so we'll delete that. Bring that down a little bit for effect. Let's keep this. I don't know if I need a byline, but we'll keep it for now. And I think let's close the graphs. What else is any of the graphic here? Oh, this is actually pretty good too, isn't it? All right. This one's cool, we might change it, but let's turn off the graphics here. And I'm gonna fade this to the back a little bit. So what I do is I click on the image, and I go to image format, and I'm gonna fade the opacity down. And I don't like the orange, the yellowish color, because that was the desert template. So if I go to format canvas, I can make this more of a blue Alaska-y feeling. All right. Cool, there's our, and this is not really working for us, is it? So I'm gonna delete that. Okay, now we're going to take our book, go back to our desktop here, and in my folder I have our book. All I have to do is actually click and drag it right on top of the canvas. And there's our book. Now, I could go under here to file and import the image. It's the same effect, but it's a lot easier just to drag it from the canvas. All right, so it's coming along good. So there's the idea. Now, if we don't like the Alaska graphic, let's just see what happens if I delete this and go back to photos and type in buildings or something. And let's find something like this one. Drag this over because he's a lawyer pup. He's not in Alaska anymore. He's in the city. And now if I close the images and click on the graphic again and bring this back down a little bit. There we go. Now, there we go. This is the bestseller. There you go. Dog puns. Okay, bam. And we can colorize the text, we can change the font. But for now, let's just duplicate this. And we need a call to action. Everything needs a call to action, doesn't it? Download it now. Whoops, now. And we go to text format and change the line spacing here. And this can be something that stands out, like, let's just make it yellow or something. Bam, there is our cool Facebook ad with a call to action. Won't be able to miss. There you go. A quick, semi-quick tutorial on how to make an ebook cover and an ad and a background and everything, and what it took me about maybe 10 minutes tops. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can see more of these awesome tutorials. Okay, awesome. Thanks for watching.